everyone, welcome back to my channel, and thank you so much for coming by for today's video on how to style a trench coat. The piece that will be featured in today's video is a classic trench coat from H&M. Please note that this video is not to put high emphasis on the coat itself, but rather give you style inspiration on how to style a trench coat for different ways. And if you do not have a trench coat in your wardrobe, worry not, for all these outfits can be styled with a normal coat, a jacket, as well as a blazer. And the overall goal of this video is to help you optimize what you already have in your wardrobe without going out to buy new pieces. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. Whoever said navy and black should not be paired together obviously lied, because for this look, I'm wearing this navy linen shirt, which I've paired with a high-waisted straight leg jean. For the footwear, I've opted for something more dressier. I'm wearing these stunning ankle boots. I've also styled this look with this stunning brown tote bag from Simon. For the second look, you can never go wrong with an all-black outfit, which is exactly why I went for this black tailored trousers from Mango. For the top, I went for something more casual, like this black t-shirt. I've also added a belt just for textured. To break the outfit, I've also decided to add a pop of color by wearing these brown leather ankle boots. For the third look, I kept it super casual. I'm wearing these high-waisted straight leg mom jeans. They are super comfortable, which I've also styled with this stunning cashmere and wool blend sweater from Zara. For the shoes, I'm wearing these minimal trainers from Massimo Dutti. And for the bag, I went for something more dressier, which add a feminine touch to the overall outfit. And lastly, this look can actually be dressed or down. In this case, I've kept it casual. For the top, I am wearing the super light cashmere V-neck shirt, which I've styled with these stunning straight leg beige trousers. And for the shoes, I went for these gray trainers, all from Massimo Dutti. And for accessories, I'm styling this outfit, pretty much all the outfits, with this stunning square sunglasses I got from Pilgrim. And for the bag, I went for this large tote bag in black, which I got from Zara. And there you have it. Hope you enjoyed this video on how I style a trench coat four different ways. Please note, all the pieces mentioned in this video will be linked down below in the description box. And if you enjoy watching these type of video, please subscribe down below. And once again, thank you for tuning in. Until next time, bye.